Hey everybody, I know it's been a while since I've made a vlog, and I apologize, I've just been a little busy, as you could say. Well, I don't really have much to talk about. I mean, like, it's been just normal stuff. I've been hanging out with friends and stuff like that, and this, that, and the other. And I tried a new angle. You know, have a good angle of me bed. Mi casa, if my casa. I don't know what to talk about. I now have 160 out of the 300 dining cash dollars I have for this semester. I've become addicted to vanilla bean frappuccinos. I don't know, there's really not much to talk about. I guess one thing I could talk about is the fact that when you're in college, you really, really need to prioritize. Like, yeah, I want to go out and hang out with my friends, and I want to chit-chat with my friends, and I want to do things and stay up late and stuff like that, but it really does get to you after a certain amount of time, and it's really frustrating. It's not exactly the most fun when you pull an all-nighter and you have to go to all your classes on Monday, and you're like, ugh. Yeah. But other than that, it's actually pretty, I'm having a great time here. But at the same time, I really need to start prioritizing, I need to start thinking about my classwork. I mean, I've gotten all my homework done. All my homework is completed and finished, and the things that have needed to be done have been done, and I've done what I've had to do. But like, I got a message. And I had time to see that I had a message, but not read the message. But yeah. So, I need to clean my room. So tonight is going to be my cleaning night and my trash night, and I'm going to do that. And I'm also going to do my laundry. I've got a lot of laundry to do. Clean my new shirt. I got this yesterday. I got it! It's beautiful! Freaking gorgeous. And I've got this friend named Hope, and she is the bomb. I messaged her this morning. I told her that I ripped through a pair of jeans and I need a pair of jeans. I'm wondering if she was my size, if I could borrow a pair. And she's like, well, I've got a size 11s. And I was like, okay, that's cool. And then she brought them up, put them on, and she let me borrow her jeans. Look at that booty. Booty, booty, booty. I can dance for the camera. Boudé, boudé. But yeah, so she gave me her jeans to borrow for a little while. Oh man, my teeth looked ugly in that. Ew. I already brushed my teeth twice today. But, ooh. But yeah, prioritizing. Always prioritize. Your schoolwork comes first. Like, no matter what it is, like if it's hanging out with your friends, hanging out with your boyfriend, hanging out with your crush, going to church, doing that artwork that you wanted to do, watching the new episode of whatever season or series you're watching at that point in time, you have to do your work first. Do your work first. Like, seriously, do it first. And then there's, make sure you do your work correctly as well, because you'll get in trouble if you don't. This is not like high school at all. You don't do your work and she goes down. I still need to get in contact with my Composition 1 teacher. I can't find my syllabus, and what I'm supposed to be writing about is on my syllabus, and I can't find my syllabus to write what I'm supposed to be writing about, and I can't find it, and it's frustrating, and I'm like, but, update! My hair is getting long, and it's... Well, my hair's getting long. Guys, it touches my ears. No, like, considering how short it was, it is getting, long. Check out that. I mean, it's still easy to manage. Most of the time, I don't even, go and brush my hair in the mornings. I just kind of leave it alone. But, like, it's getting long. Like, I can do this and then I can tie it in a little ponytail over here. Very cute. So, yeah. But, like, I've had people tell me today, wow, your hair is getting so long, it's so nice, and it's fluffy, and it's so pretty, and I'm just like... I blow-dried it. That's about it. Pretty good at blow-drying my hair. Pretty good looking, too. Yeah, buddy. But, yeah. I am actually, the time that I'm doing this vlog, it is almost 6 o'clock. My first class, my next class is at 6:50 to 8:05. And those rolling skills. Yeah. But like, it's at 6:50, so I've got about an hour to get ready. That's what I'm gonna do. I finished my homework that I was supposed to do. I did it, and it's complete, and I don't have to worry about it, but I probably have homework tonight with it, and I have to do other stuff, and it's like, I just watched this guy scare this girl outside. I love this window so much. I'm able to watch things, and it's so cool. I don't know. Oh, I gotta... I think somebody wanted to know. No, I do not have a love life here. I do not. Everyone else around me does, though. So it's like, so lonely. I'm so lonely. I have nobody for my own. Mrs. Lonely. I have nobody for my own. Yeah. But like everyone else around me has got like, they've got a boyfriend, or they got a girlfriend, or they got a segment, but they got all the up over here. And I'm just like, I'm lonely here. I just derp. This is what my life consists of, is derping all over the place. Just derp. Like the other day, somebody was like, I like your hair. I was like, oh, thank you. And then later on, he was like, no, he said hi. He was like, hi. And I was like, hi. Because I always say hi to people when they say hi to me. He's like, yeah. Say hi to me more. Yeah. Yeah. And then later on, he was like, I really like your hair. And I thought he said hi to me again. So I was like, hi, and then I realized that really cute boy who said, I really like your hair, I was like, he was complimenting me, and I was like, I totally just derped, like, all over the place. I have the power to derp in any shape and form everywhere. So if you like a derptastic derp head like me, I'm single, I don't know, but I'm going to be getting my editing software, I'm sorry, actually editing these, because these get really long, and it's weird, and some people have expressed to me that they would much rather if they were shorter, like 3 minutes long, so I'm going to start actually editing these, so, yeah, I think this literally this, like, this vlog has consisted of me just doing weird faces, apparently. What the heck? I think I'm gonna do a rant vlog here after a short while, because I kind of want to rant about something, like, I want to rant about it. I want to rant about the fact that I can't have a coffee maker in my room when I really want coffee in the morning. I have to go and wait for Starbucks to open so I can get a coffee in the morning. It's just fantastic. Oh, the other day, I was talking with my friends and when I was in high school, I was told I was not a very good singer, or people were like, oh, you got a really nice voice. No, here, people like, you can sing. Like, you... You, Cassandra Lee Lopeman, you, Con, sang. I'm just like, thank you. Thank you so much. Oh. Ah. I got this from Lindsay. Yeah. So, but yeah, I'm almost out of time. So, as always, I will see all of you guys in the next video. You are all beautiful and perfect and unique in your own individual ways. And never, ever, ever forget that at least one person loves you. I love you. That hurt. I will see all of you guys in the next video. Bye.